What do you got?
I'll give you credit.
What did I get credit for?
You got Lawrence Taylor.
Oh, yeah, I did get Lawrence Taylor.
Super Bowl Miami.
But he's turned over in his grave right now.
No, he's not in a grave.
Oh, he's still alive?
Yeah.
Well, he's going to be in a grave after that Giants loss on Sunday.
No, bull crap.
40 to nothing to his alma mater. That's his team. He changed the game. You got a couple guys in the history of the league that actually changed the gameplay.
Absolutely.
On the field.
Absolutely.
Deion Sanders being one of them.
Yep.
You got Lawrence Taylor, yep, changed the offensive gameplay.
Warren Sapp.
But you got
Tom Brady.
But that's your identity. That's your logo, the Giants. That's your team.
Let me ask you this. I'm asking a non-athlete an athletic question.
Oh, then Steve, come put the headphones
on. Oh, by the way, you may be getting promoted.
Oh, just so nice. You know. I'll move on.
Yeah, I think you might be getting promoted. Because the co-host I saw is cheating.
What?
Yeah, he's cheating on us.
Where did he
go? I think he started his own podcast.
Oh, podcast isn't real radio.
Well, it's not real radio. No, you're right.
Yeah.
But I'm
are we a part of his network?
No, of course not.
What?
No, I got intel. So you might be moving up a chair.
All right. Well, I can put my squad on him. We can blow out his football team.
Yeah.
I got ballers on my squad.
All right, get back to whatever boringness you were just talking about.